Everything was perfect. Just like I imagined.
Please.
I'm afraid we're gonna spoil this dress.
Welcome to your home away from home. This dwelling was built by architect Frederick Banner in 1955.
If I had to be stuck in a house, I could do worse than this.
Do you think he's watching us?
Oh, yeah. I remember reading that Banner was obsessed with the occult.
His wife disappeared under mysterious circumstances. His young son went into foster care.
Eldridge. What's the address of the house?
1960 Marion Lane.
I'm in his actual house.
Hello. I must have gotten the days mixed up.
We have it booked till tomorrow.
I'm Eldridge, the owner.
I think I saw someone in this house.
I'm worried. Just let me know you're okay.
Do you live here?
He used to.
I think I found some human remains.
My father committed multiple murders.
Spirit is able to escape death.
He must have been hard watching Eldridge turn into his father.
Help me put an end to him. Vampire, vampire life.